So now we have unfold, fold and flatten commands. So if you press flatten command, all of your sheet metal part or body will be flattened, and then you can measure all the development lengths. So let's press it, flatten. So this part is now completely converted to a flat sheet. So now you can measure all the development lengths. So press on smart dimensions and then turn on reference dimensions. Now you can measure this distance from this edge to this edge. And all of the dimensions. So press OK. Once you have completed this task, just press flatten command or press this button. So now we have unfold command. It works quite similar to flatten command but manually. To use this unfold command, our sheet metal part don't have the gusset feature, so we have to delete gusset feature first. Delete it. Now it will work. Click on unfold command, then select fixed face, which is this face. Now bands to unfold. To save time, select collect all bands and then press OK button. See, now to undo this operation, select fold command. Similarly, the fixed face is pre-selected. Now click on this button, collect all bands and press OK button.